Excuse me, have any of you seen... Have any of you seen Ding Nugget? Dingus Nugget? There's a door over there. Nothing. There's nothing over here, guys. Keep out, not part of tour. Well, this is seemingly creepy. Door to reactor chamber. Terminal is not powered. This is interesting. They give us something here for everybody, like if you go for a science-y type thing. Of course, I went for more of a lockpicky. I'm never gonna find this little brat. I like, for some reason, that water looks beautiful to me. I don't know why. Is that you over there? No. Wait, is this you? Yes.
The mayor said it's okay for you
no,
to
it's not.
Here, right? Because Mungos aren't allowed in here unless the mayor says so. So are you an okay Mungo? Because if you aren't an okay Mungo, then that means we should stop you. And that means I've got to get my gun from lockdown. So stay here, okay? Oh, that's good, because Mayor McCready says I can't have my gun in town anywhere, not since last time. But that was totally an accident anyway. That reminds me, got any Nuka-Cola? Because if I'm not going to have a gun in town, then it must be okay for me to have one more Nuka, right?
Uh-oh.
Anyway, everyone calls me Zip, you know, like a zipper. Only not really like that because I'm not made of metal, but I do go up and down, I guess. Okay, see you next time, miss.
I thought it was him for a second because I saw the helmet thing, but he's wearing like a mole hat or whatever. So the dogs around here are pretty much like the guards. Pretty much. Like you'd see in Rivet City, how you've got the guards walking around. God damn it, where the hell is this little... It's not really worse than Rivet City. At least at first, Rivet City was just really hard to understand. But Rivet City, at first, is kind of like this. You're looking around for somebody, and they could be absolutely anywhere, and it's like bloody hell. Just wondering, is he back up here? There he is. No, that's not him either. What the hell?
What's that?
Wait, was that a girl? Oh, he's gonna wait there for me. He's just gonna stand there the whole time waiting for me. Okay, let me go back to the murdery past, see if I can figure anything out.
Watch it.
Oh, there he is. The little bastard.
What do you want, Mungo? You don't want to go there. That's where the monsters are. We got pretty good at keeping them out. Probably better.
Yeah, so you know the way to get there?
Yeah, I do. It's through Murder Pass. Not a real safe way to go, but it's the only door that works. the only way that works, yeah. The other door hasn't worked since before I was here. Computer's busted, and not even Joseph can make it work.
Oh, that must have been where we were. So maybe, if I went science, that could have been an alternate route in. Maybe safer, maybe a little bit different, so that's kind of neat.
If you're going to go through Murder Pass, let me know, and I'll have the door open for you. But I still say it's a bad idea. You sure about that? It's scary in there. Even I don't like going in there, and I'm really brave.
Yeah, my ass.
Okay, if you say so. Come on, let's get the gate open for you, Mungo.
Man, why do you keep calling me Mungo, man? My self-esteem is lowering down. Oh, I see, because there's two of them. There's two levers. Uh-oh. This must have been what they were talking about. The big people that look like humans. Shit. No, don't turn your light on. Man, you guys... Oh. If you want me, you're gonna come over here, babe. Man, it's a fucking brute. Ow! Okay, problem. What the hell is it? There's baseballs being thrown at me. Okay. What? It was Sniper Elite there for a second. Well, you can totally pick up all the baseballs. Why do baseballs weigh so much, but a mini nuke weighs nothing? What the hell? This was reminding me of Metro almost. Only. Wait, can I shoot you through there? Oh, problem. Damn it. Loads, don't. Why the fuck do you gotta check it, man? How was that a miss? Oh! Okay, now stop fucking checking it for 1 second. Okay. We're going to eat. We're going to replenish some of our health. We're going to eat this. Potato crisps. Pork and beans, I'll drink some Nuka-Colas, eat some noodles, eat some of that. Okay, now I would like to... weapons, let's... Oh, please don't tell me my armor's already going shit. It was at 34, now it's at 33. Weapons, okay, we need to scope sniper rifle. Sniper rifle condition is very low. Oh god, that is really pissing me off. Can somebody tell me why the hell does, like, every time or almost every time does she have to redo it? Uh-oh. That's not good. Grenade box. Whoops. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Ooh. It's one of those one bookies. Barter increased by 2. I don't remember what barter is. I think it's persuasion. Well, you little bastards. Okay, where do I need to go? Hold on. Data local map. That's the cavern thing, and this is where I need to get. Holy shit. Okay, well, we're not going that way then. Unless maybe we should. Let's see what it is. Looks like another one of those big openings. Yeah, it is. Cave's ours. Okay, you can have them. Goodbye. Shit, what if there's a fuckload of loot? Oh shit, I forgot about that. Damn it. Oh no, he's got a thingy. Goodbye. I love you all. Okay, you know what? Look, they're both standing in there. Oh yeah, see, this is what I was talking about. Take it all, babe. Take it. Very nice. Oh, and this seems to be it? Oh, maybe...
I knew it! Oh, I'm gonna tear you apart!
Patience, young Padawan. Yeah, it was definitely a very good idea to come in here. Shit. Did his gun break? Okay, let's reload. Now this thing is taking up a load of my screen. My field of vision. Let's put that away for a second. I don't think there's any more in here. Just in case there's some more loot to be had. Yeah, because it looks like I can go up over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're over here. Okay. Yeah. And then down here... Okay, yeah, I know where we are. Oh, this must be that other side, because remember, there was that cave-in where all the little kids were? Oh, look, another book. Take U.S. Army 30 Handy Flamethrower Recipes. What's that going to teach me? Big guns. Oh, okay. Yeah, look at this. I'm getting shitloads of this stuff. So obviously, increasing your lockpick skill makes it harder to... Well, I was just going to say break bobby pins. Missiles, not bad. So yeah, this place, again, you can totally skip by it, but it's totally just crammed full of loot, which is very nice. Take a drink quick. Very good. Mutants in here? What the hell, man? What am I using energy weapons for? I'm not trained in these. You take a lot of damage in this, holy shit. But because I'm doing it in a really shit way. I might as well keep that health up as much as possible. Ant meat. You know, these. Take these blood packs. Take that bubble gum. Get this. Okay, now where are the? Get that rad roach meat. Mole rat meat, my alert cakes. Rat away. Alright. Game's over. A master. Come on, this point blank range! Thank God I've got a load of energy things. Ant meat and a super sledge. But the condition on this weapon is good. What the hell? Did he do that? The vault door here? Is it? Did we find it? Well, it's not obviously not the vault door. Oh no, we're almost there though. Oh boy, this looks good. You know what? I just got. Pre-war money. Sensor modules. Call it quantum. Oop, a stealth boy. What the hell? Why does that just keep randomly happening? Am I setting off traps? Get one of my stim packs back. Come on, this isn't. Oh no. This isn't Metro. Conductors. Look at me in my power armor, and I don't even have a helmet. Let's be nice and careful here. To the reactor chamber. Oh, so if I have